And yes, we are in our favorite series, that in-depth look. And this one is a monthly series. From this, you can get some depth details from the new technologies in general. So let's we move to the episode of 3. In this video, we are going to take a depth look on Resurrection Remix OS 5.8.1. My phone Asus Zenfone 2 Laser ZE550KL. So, shall we? A couple of months before, I done a video on Lineage OS depth look. In that, I covered some merits and demerits of Lineage OS. But the story of Resurrection Remix, it's totally different. So, this one is not going to be a normal in-depth look. And the mentionable point in the RR is, it has all features what are the things available in Lineage. But in the cons side, very few demerits only there. Other than that, the feature of RR, it has tons of new experimental things with it in. And the cool thing is, all that was mentionable one. I am telling my opinion from the beginning. The RR is the greatest custom ROM ever. Because they makes me stunning. Now we take a look at merits. And guys, just wait. What you are seeing in my phone, everything was customized one. So you have to search these features in the setting. Now come to point. In earlier days, the custom ROM comes with a root access as inbuilt. But nowadays, they are avoiding that for some security purpose. I cover about that in my first episode of in-depth look. So go there and watch. By following that rule here, also they introduced the inbuilt app called Magis App Manager. This app lets you to root your RR. The process was not complicated. Even the child can do. Just connect the internet and click the install. That's all. The rooting process completed. And I found one new feature while swiping right on Magis Manager that we also use exposed module inbuilt. For example, we can install Dolby Atmos without installing any exposed framework or modules. That means we are having all the good stuffs under the single inbuilt app name called Magis Manager. So that was really mentionable update. I really loved. Now we take a look at configuration of RR. The customization in the RR is the best one ever. And here I am telling that no one custom ROM beat that. For instance, the new version of RR brings you to enable various customization. And the mentionables are pie chart and app circle bar. I turned on the both the things. Let me explain about both the things. Pie control lets you to click three buttons. Even you can add some cool buttons on there. And the app circle bar lets you to bring user defined list of applications in as the circle. And the physics of both the things are good. I loved that. Now we move to the notification bar. As usual, this is one of the version of Nougat. So the notification bar wise, they are giving pure Nougat feel. But here we have some updates. We can remove the name of the icon. And we can add task color on notification toggle. The task color was one of the inbuilt option. You have to enable that in RR configurations, and they introduced new battery icon called Solid. That is what I am using right now. and now we consider about performance and battery drainage. The performance stands not only based on the mobile phones. The team of Aura's knew that very well. The performance of Aura is better than the stock ROM. While making the benchmark, I found that. And the multitasking also working great. Both the applications working fluently. About the battery performance, it comes friend to other custom ROMs. That was it giving 20% extra battery juice from other stock ROMs. And the outcome is the team of Aura really trying to make stable custom ROM. For instance, they are deserving that now. Comparison wise, the Aura taking the highest priority both in the configurations and the performance. Which one is encouraging me to use Aura means the inbuilt configurations. You can do unique look in each and every face of your mobile with Aura ROM. And of course, you can get these features by installing some modes and modules, but they are not created for your specific device. They are a common one, but here they are offering the unique look. That was encouraging me to use Aura. So I give my credits full and fully to Resurrection Remix. And now they started their own official sites. There you can get your Aura operating system for free. And finally, Resurrection deserved. And you can tell your opinion in the poll right now. That helps me to know your opinion. So that's what. And if you like this video, just smash the like button. And subscribe to TechFanCS to show your support. And I will see you in the next tutorial. Know one thing more than others. Then, thank you for watching.